Carbon dioxide is one of the most prolific greenhouse gases. Since the start of the Industrial Revolution, the atmospheric concentration of carbon dioxide has increased by more than 40%. That increase in CO2 is the main driver of climate change. The transition to low-carbon energy sources is critical in protecting our environment. The Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change reported that nuclear, wind, solar, and hydroelectricity provide electricity with less than 5% of the emissions of coal. Clean nuclear power, together with renewable sources, is the key to safeguarding our planet.